I'm gonna find the generator so we can power the radio.
Wait here by the radio.
Hey.
This way.
Guessing these are the lower levels of the ship.
So, how's school going?
Good. Why are you asking me about school?
No, I didn't really go to school, so...
You seem pretty sharp to me.
Thanks.
Here, come check this out. Look, down there. Looks like the engine room. That's gotta be where the generator is.
You're right. Let's go down there.
The ladder's broken off here. I think I can just...
Hey! Are you okay?
Yeah, all good. Just come down. Did you see it?
See what?
Okay. So I'm seeing things, but you're not. I think it might be from that fog.
Okay. Yeah, you might be onto something.
That fog is fucking with our heads. Maybe that's what happened here in the first place. Why there's nobody left on the ship.
Could this have anything to do with the wrecked plane from the dive?
I mean, maybe there was a connection. Maybe they make contact. It's a theory, I guess.
Wow. Okay, let's keep going.
What do you think these guys are all about?
Fisherman?
Yeah.
Oh, money.
I feel like they're just in over their heads or something. Look at this!
The rebreather.
The fisherman must have brought it over from the Duke of Milan.
You think it still works?
Looks like it's got a little juice left. Maybe a couple of minutes. Should we bring it with us? I mean, it's heavy.
No, forget it. It's too heavy to drag along with us.
Yeah, fuck it. Dead weight.
Conrad? Oh my God!
We should get away from here.
Je sais ce que tu sais faire. Tu veux me tuer? Hein? Mais c'est moi qui vais te tuer. Dis-moi seulement où est ce putain d'or. Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur. Ferme ta gueule de merde. Tu dis n'importe quoi. Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries. Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde! chercher. Les esprits des morts viennent me chercher. No use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold.
Probably. Sure, I don't know. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow. Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up! Slow! No, no! Not like that! I said, no changing!
Whoa, listen. Listen to me. We have no fight with you. We all just want to get out of here safely, you understand?
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter. You don't got a say. Ah! Not again! It's all got changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Dude, what mist?
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist! It's inside now. Inside with us, now.
You need to slow down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down now!
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Come on, man. There is no mist.
No, no!
By the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna go check the next level and see if we can find any more gear.
Alex, please don't leave.
I'm not gonna be long. Just wait by the radio. The big guy. He had the distributor cap. We gotta go after him. This must have been what we just heard.
Whoa. What was that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here! He had to have come this way. Holy crap. Look at that shit.
Make the jump, Alex. I'll find a way around.
Fuck!
Ugh. Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
Alex, it's me! Put the knife down! Now! Put it down! You rat fucker! Keep on coming, why don't you? Alex, please, it's me!
guess we're not going anywhere on the Duke.
Pretty much stuck here.
What a way to go.
Don't understand, really. I mean, just how crazy it got down there. I mean, just how fucking out of control.
I should have been there when she died. Maybe I could have done something. Maybe it could have been me. God knows it should have been.
I mean, there were things down there that, you know, shouldn't have been alive, you know? Kind of things that can make you go insane.
We just got engaged. We were gonna get married.